Now The Rock knows there's someone in the back who hates The Rock. Someone in the back who said they could whoop The Rock's ass anytime. So The Rock says, Stone Cold Steve Austin, just bring it.
Well, The Rock has carved out the rattlesnake. Well, Austin have enough guts to come down here. He said he whooped the Rock anytime.
Oh, there, man, here we go. It's Stone Cold Steve Austin.
The WWE champion looks like he's headed our way. He said he could whip The Rock anytime he wanted, and The Rock is waiting. Who's going to survive this? We are back live here on Raw in Boston. The Rock still awaiting the arrival here of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, here we go! Oh, my God!
You gotta believe that all hell is gonna break loose here. Two men who'll be on opposing teams this Sunday, which will change the face of sports entertainment forever. One of these two men will be out of a job come Sunday night after the Survivor Series in Greensboro. This could erupt at any heartbeat.
Can you feel it, JR? Austin and The Rock face to face.
Perhaps the two greatest rivals in the history of sports entertainment, in the history of the WWF.
We go back to WrestleMania. The Rock has not forgotten about WrestleMania. The Rock has not forgotten about the very next night on Raw. And The Rock has not forgotten that earlier tonight you said you can whoop The Rock's ass. And all this talk before Survivor Series about you being the one to jump to the WWF. Well, The Rock hopes that it's you who jumps to the WWF, because that means you'll be employed by the WWF, and that means that The Rock is gonna whoop your candy ass in the WWF. Whoop your ass in the WWF, but beat you for the WWF title. And The Rock will never ever forget. And another thing The Rock didn't forget is finally The Rock has come.
Ain't good.
Worked for me.
You expect me to stand there while you're flapping your little gums? Saying you didn't forget this, you didn't forget that. I'm supposed to stand there and let you breathe all over me? I think what you were trying to say was, finally, Stone Cold. Correct me if I'm wrong, but what I think you were trying to say is, finally, Stone Cold has come.
understand something. You don't come out, you don't grab The Rock's mic. When The Rock has time to talk, you don't say what The Rock says. You don't see The Rock coming out and saying, what? 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 What?
What? If you don't like what I'm saying, maybe I'll try this. And that's the bottom line. Cause Stone Cold.
Woo, 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 woo. What?
You don't see The Rock coming out here saying all that stupid crap. The Rock.
I got one thing to say to you.
We've been this close for 5 minutes, and The Rock can honestly say, for some particular reason, your breath smells like. As a matter of fact, it doesn't smell like. Now The Rock realizes what it smells like. It smells like a big, steaming, stinking piece of dog turd.
You think you're funny? Insulting me like that? Does it make you feel good? Does it? Does it make you feel more like a human being? Does it make you feel special? Does it make you feel proud? I can say right now, Rock, I've heard you talk about me before. You said, yeah, Stone Cold Steve Austin, you come out there with your beer belly. You call that a beer belly? You call that a beer belly? That ain't no beer belly, that's a fuel tank for a whoop-ass machine, and I'm about to open up a can on your ass right now. That would be the easy thing to do. That would be the obvious thing to do. The hard thing for me to do, Rock, don't touch me. Please don't touch me. The hard thing is to come out here. Do you mind? I'm trying to get across a real special point here. It hurts my feelings when you do that. I said it hurts my feelings when he talks like that. It hurts my feelings. It hurts my feelings a lot. You. You. Some. It'd be easy for us to come out here and fight. But I found out in the past that a good little song has always. Don't ever pull away from me. A little song might kind of ease the tension. So maybe I'll sing you a song right here and now to ease the tension between The Rock and Stone Cold Steve Austin. You remember that old rock band called Boston? Rock and roll, Boston, you remember the band? Well, I don't remember the words in their songs right now, so I'll sing you a little favorite that my dad used to sing to me back when I was a kid. I'm gonna sing it to you to make things between us a little less tense. Also, songs go out to a little boy there in San Antonio, Texas with a busted leg. Little Jimmy Barrister songs for you too. Goes a little like this. And hopefully this'll clear things up between you and me. Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today? Take you to his mansion in the sky. That make you feel better? Luck, appreciate you trying to ease the tension. Appreciates that. He appreciates entertainment. How about The Rock sing a song to you? You're from Texas?
Yeah.
You like that country music?
Yeah.
Here you go. You got to know when to hold 'em. Know when to fold 'em. Know when to walk away and know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. That make you feel any better?
I feel like crap.
The Rock got it. How about this? You're going to feel great. The Rock is going to feel great. They're going to feel great. You and The Rock, why don't we sing a song together? Any song you want.
You want to sing a duet with Stone Cold Steve Austin? That's what you're saying?
Does Boston want to hear The Rock and Stone Cold sing?
Let me put it like this. If you want to hear The Rock and Stone Cold sing a duet together, give me a hell yeah. What? What? You want a duet, you got a duet. Since I sing country music, ha ha. Let me warm up a little more. Maybe this will bring back a few memories. I'll catch it about midway through. Anybody who's anybody knows who Jimmy Buffett is. Goes a little like this. I blew out my flip-flop. Stepped on a pop top. Cut my heel, had to cruise on back home. But there's booze in the blender. And soon it will render. That frozen concoction, it helps me hang on. Wasted away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a Rocky to blame, but I know it's old Stone Cold's fault.
Oh, by the way, The Rock will never, ever forget.